Yo guys, what is up? Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 3. So we are going to the Frozen world, I think. Misty Stream? I don't know if this is actually Frozen. But you know what? Let's just get right into it. Oh yeah, this is totally Frozen. Look at the castle. Okay. Let's do it. Here we go. I was about to say, what the fuck? Where's my waypoint, please? Turning around. Ah, you can tell this is the Frozen area because look, there's ice everywhere. Maybe that's just a coincidence. Oh fuck no, you remember how much trouble I had with a 2-star? That's a 3-star over there. Fuck that. I don't know what that was, I'm scared. Chasing me. Whoa. What's that noise? It's weird. Yeah, let's go to the world. So this video, it might be like 50 minutes long. We'll see. That's me. I've seen that before. Okay. Okay. Get him.
It's cold! Hey, Donald, give me a coat!
My condition went that way.
Guess he's too used to the beach.
Hey, Islander, what can I say?
Huh?
Look, even the sea's turning to ice. Donald, this isn't your magic, is it?
Do you think it's the Heartless?
Might be. Let's go.
Let's do it.
Wow. That girl, she looked so sad.
By the way, I'm told this world has a copyrighted song. So, just letting y'all know, I might have to mute it. But if I don't have to mute it, I'll leave it in.
I wonder what happened. Maybe the Heartless? We should talk to her.
Mm-hmm.
I might have to get a Series X, dude, because Xbox One load times are kind of yikes. Here we go.
Do you think the Heartless are after?
Are after her? No, I don't, Goofy. But now you said it, I do. Mega Tap. As giddy. Wait, did I get a new Keyblade, by the way? The honey. Let's go. I got a Winnie the Pooh one now. What up, boy? Okay. All I need is another Damascus. Let's go.
Here we go.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh shit. Yeah.
I know what to do. Full power.
Get him.
Go get him.
Auto shot, what? Oh shit! Yo, that's a little OP. Where the fuck was that whenever I was fighting bosses? Get him, Goofy.
Go get him. There. Yeah. So long. Yeah. It's over.
They really have chokers in this game. Yeesh. I don't know how I feel about that. There you guys go. Alright, this way, I feel like this way is something. So let's head this way.
Yeah.
Okay, I think we're gonna have to have Elsa for that. If we can actually have Elsa. Better fight. What? What the? Oh, this is cool. You get to fight little mooses. Maybe I should have got the rocket launcher. Get it. There might be a fight up here. Honey launcher, let's go.
So long. See ya.
I'm
on. Whoa! Come on.
I can really go for right now buttermilk what is it, macadamia nut cookies. I'm only guessing we go up here. Think so, Donald, don't you?
Sora can run up this.
Yeah, no problem. Heal.
Oh yeah, Kira heals everybody. Oh, except for Donald, because he wasn't close enough.
Why are you here? Where did you come from?
Hi, I'm Sora, and I... I'm from... let's just say, someplace a little warmer.
I'm Donald.
And I'm Goofy.
Are you visiting Arendelle? For the coronation?
Huh? You got us. So, what's your name?
Elsa. Queen Elsa of Arendelle.
What? The queen?
You shouldn't be out here. Please go back to the village.
Why? Your Majesty, you look like you could use a friend. Don't you want to talk?
Please leave. I need to be alone. I don't want to hurt anyone.
Oh. Is it that bad? You must have been through a lot.
We know what that's like, don't we?
Sure, adventuring's fun, but it definitely has its ups and downs. When the going gets tough, us friends have to stick together.
Exactly. Although, Donald, you do lose your temper a lot, so I can relate to wanting some alone time.
What? I don't do that.
Enough!
Oh, wow!
Yikes.
Elsa, did you?
The Heartless!
Don't worry, we got him. Take cover!
Okay, where did you come from? Oh my god! Honey Blaster. Boy, you about to get the works. Honey Blaster time. Let's go, baby. Yeah, get it.
Whew. Elsa, are you okay?
I'm sorry I was so upset. Thank you for your help.
Uh-oh.
Look out!
Whoa. That's amazing. You can control ice.
Control it? No, all I ever do is hurt people.
It's okay. Those were just the Heartless.
You said that word before. What are they?
Monsters that are after people's hearts. Wherever they go, there's trouble.
They're after people's hearts?
Yes, they're dangerous. You should head home before it gets any worse.
This is my home now. I can't go back. I don't want to hurt anyone.
What?
Arendelle is safer with me staying up here.
Not safer for you!
Elsa.
Oh, don't worry. She'll be okay. Seems like she's pretty strong.
You gotta let her go. She wants to be alone.
Yeah, I hear you. But I just wanted to know why she was so sad.
And how is it any of your business?
Huh?
Read the room, kiddo.
Oh!
Who are you? That's the organization code. You knew?
Excuse me? Oh yeah, you forgot. The name's Larxene. This time, remember. And we'll take care of Elsa, so don't you worry.
Do you...
Nope.
Well, she seems to think she knows us, so maybe we should play along.
Not unless her name's Terra.
Excuse me, I'm right here!
Oh. Why are you after Elsa?
No one's gonna hurt her, but we're not about to put up with your meddling. Stay here and behave yourselves.
Oh. Ah! Okay. Okay, she's kind of badass. I like her.
Wait, the ice!
It's going to wall us in!
Ice is so not my style.
Larxene!
Oh.
Anybody see a way out?
Nope.
Not me.
Well, we can't stay in here.
Elsa's in real trouble now.
Yeah. Larxene promised not to hurt her, but I trust those guys as far as I can throw them.
They're gonna be up to no good.
Clearly.
Now let's go.
Yeah, we'll freeze if we don't find a way out.
Heal! Yeah! So there!
Oh, that was the last second.
Yeah! Back off!
Get him. Okay.
Yeah, baby.
It's over.
Boom. Okay.
Let's see.
Oh boy, a friendship.
A Fundra trinket. Okay. Don't shut up. What the fuck, man? Yeah. Is that even supposed to go this way? What? Shit, I don't know. This way. Oh. You guys are new.
Try this. Back off.
Get it. So, this is
something funny about that.
Sora, try the pillar.
What?
Exploding.
Oh, hey.
Hey, look! We can get through now!
Okay.
You're through! I think it opened when Sora rotated that pillar.
Whoa!
We better steer clear of those icicles!
What up, boy?
Like this.
hit it. Oh, now I got Fundra, nice. No, level 29, what? Wait, have I found any of the Damascus stuff? Oh, this way? Okay.
Sora, you can climb this!
There might be something up there!
Yeah, a bunch of fucking ambush. Yeah, I kinda wanna go fight them. Are we good? Yeah, we good. What up, boy? Oh no.
Try this. So long.
That should damage them. Get him, Goofy. Never mind. Hyper healing. Let's equip him with that. Okay, abilities, Goofy, hyper healing. Magnet defeat in battle more quickly with more HP. Stack the ability to increase the effect. Okay, bet. Yeah. Come on.
Heal.
What's this? Oh, great, more of them. Oh, did we make it out?
Well, that seemed to lock everything into place.
That might have been the end of it.
Exactly, I hope so too. That's not the end of it.
Heal!
Wait, what's over here? Are they like little monkeys inside like a little pot? They are! They're little monkeys! No, not that way, wait. This way.
This must be the exit.
Examine. What are we examining? I'm a little scared.
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
Come on, let's go. The North Mountain. Wait, what's that? Oh, it's a safe spot, okay.
Yeah.
And I saw a hidden Mickey.
Let's do it.
Oh my God. Of all the monkeys and pods, dude.
Here we go.
All right, now might be a good time for this.
So long. I know what to do. We're off.
You don't.
Come on.
Wrong way. Oh, I thought I was gonna break it all. A little upset now. Hey.
Let's see.
Done picture.
Gotta hit a Mickey. Okay, I might have to do this one. I know that music anywhere. You know, I hope they do continue this game franchise. I hope it does. I hope it never ends. They just come up with new bad guys. Olaf! Wait, I forget. When did she get her dress? Oh yeah, I remember this. About to build her castle. Yo, I kind of want her to build my house, damn. So is her dress made out of ice? I never understood why it actually looks like fabric when it's made from her ice magic. Why does this actually look like the movie? Okay.
Wow. I don't know what we just saw, but wow. That was Elsa?
She looked different.
And a lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Oh.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene!
I like Larxene.
Don't
Lucia.
Turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the seven pure lights we need. The new seven hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer. Unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness.
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Oh.
Larxene!
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero! Let her figure things out her own way!
Oh shit. Well, climbed that whole mountain for nothing. That's just peachy. You know what? Guarantee we gotta climb it all again.
Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
I'm okay.
All good.
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
All about order.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that?
Hey, this looks like the Mulan place.
Huh?
Look!
Huh?
Well.
Avalanche!
Well, climb aboard! Right! Here we go!
Oh, what the fuck is that, dude? Alright, guys, I'm gonna call it here. Thank you so much for watching. Discord, Twitter, Twitch, and schedule down in the description below. Make sure you check those out. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, wonderful night. I hope to catch you guys next time. Peace, guys.